Let's suppose you're doing renovation works, you're removing load-bearing walls, and the builder had to cut some ceiling joists and simply didn't nail them back properly together. And suddenly, cracks start appearing in your walls. In today's video, we're going to talk about traditional roof framing with rafters and how they magically work. And we're gonna run an analysis on a roof framing with color ties in different locations so we can figure out the best roof framing system.